Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God, these...
That's the goat! Oh God! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice.
You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, Oh, dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash.
Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step.
Adios.
Everything clear.
Sarge, 10-4.
Someone bring me the blueprints for this place.
What's with that facade? She transferred a goddamn sergeant. We need to make sure we got everything secured. I don't want anyone coming in or out without me knowing about it. Fasano, where's the goddamn lights? It's about goddamn time.
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Fasano!
Sir, do you have something to hide? Sir?
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over. This is ridiculous. The place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's back there.
Happy
day.
card from the Crown Unit?
No, they're still searching the library. You ask me, it's a wild goose chase. Trump's probably still back in the hotel. Getting cremated as we speak.
Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant.
So this cracker, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Yeah, look, it gets better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
Ah, that's something you don't see every day.
No, just every other week, right? Ah, jeez. So what's the goddamn holdup anyway? We have, what, 6 units chasing this guy?
think you're doing, pal?
Yeah.